Hey, my beauties, I'm gonna share with you 3 hacks to literally release the youth that's in every single one of your skin cells. Wanna know how? How long have you been thinking about anti-aging as a process that's on the outside of our skin, right? Things that we do to the outside of our body to really try to reverse or slow down or impact the signs of aging. And how often does that go wrong? I'm gonna share with you how autophagy that comes from the inside and from the outside is your natural and super effective way to anti-age. Not only does it protect, so it activates all of the antioxidants in your body. So you're protecting yourself from the oxidative damage, you're protecting yourself from all of the toxins in your environment, but you are also literally repairing the damage that has already occurred. Number one, it's sugar. It can be refined sugar, it can be a carbohydrate, it can even be a starchy vegetable. Sounds weird, right? But anytime you're using sugar as your source of fuel, it's creating fine lines and wrinkles, oxidative stress to your body. It's really slowing down the youth that your cells naturally want to express. So by very simply removing the refined sugars, the table sugars, the sugar out of your coffee, just the simple things, and by also eliminating what I call carbage, which is like the pastries, it's all those weird carbs that just bloat us, make us age prematurely, look and feel our worst. By getting those guys out and allowing your body to utilize its own body fat for fuel, you are plumping and nourishing your skin. Intermittent fasting, it's a simple hack and it can take years off the way you look and the way that you feel. I like to start simply and slowly. So you can start with just a 12-hour intermittent fast. So for 12 hours out of your 24-hour day and night, you're not gonna eat. So I'm hoping that you're sleeping at least 7.5 hours a night. That's 5 sleep cycles. We're gonna talk all about that and your own circadian rhythm. But when you're intermittent fasting, you can be doing it while you're sleeping and then skip one meal. So whichever meal in the day is the one that you care the least about, that's the one I want you to skip. For me, I typically stop eating at 8 p.m. and then I will intermittent fast until noon. That gives me tons of energy, that allows my skin to radiate, and it also helps me to reduce the amount of oxidative stress in my body, the inflammation, and it's one of the best ways to look and feel youthful. Number 3, all you have to do is embrace the concept of less is more. And what I mean by that is less is more exercise. So when you're trying to activate the youth that's inside of your cell, inside of each and every one of your cells, you can do exercises like HIIT, which is high intensity interval training, 2 to 3 times a week. And what I mean by that is wherever you are in your own natural way of moving and exercising is where I want you to do that high intensity interval training. So it could mean walking, and you're gonna do it over 30 minutes. So for 30 seconds to 1 minute, you'll walk with lots of intensity. And then for 30 seconds or 1 minute, you slow it down. You do that back and forth over a course of 30 minutes. If you're more active and you wanna do it with jogging or you wanna do it with sprinting or you wanna do it with any form of exercise, you can. That's what I love about activating the autophagy through less is more exercise. So literally, 2 hours a week at the most is what I'm asking for you to activate the youth in your cells. Sounds easy, right? But that's not all. There are so many other ways that we can activate the autophagy in our skin. This is my new skincare line, Outside Meets Inside. We've been working on it for almost 3 years, and it's designed specifically each time you use it with this autophagy activating complex that's made up of all sorts of rich power phenols. You can see it right here. Citrus bergamot, EGCGs from green tea, resveratrol. Each time you use it, you are literally helping your skin to de-age. I see your potential, I know you do as well. Your cells are excited to experience the youth that they want to express, and we can do it so simply. So click the subscribe button. I want your comments always. What we're doing right now is transforming the way that we as women express our beauty by simply activating our natural processes within our body.